स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। एंड इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द चैप्टर नंबर 12 एंड द चैप्टर नेम इज सीजन। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल स्टूडेंट, आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट व्हाट इज सीजन। व्हेन द वेदर रिमेन द सेम फॉर अ लॉन्ग टाइम, इट इज कॉल्ड अ सीजन। एंड वी डू and we are different things as per the season. So here season means when the one weather remain stay for a long time, remain stay for a very long time, then it is called a season. And according to different season, we wear clothes as per the season. So student, I hope you all understand about the season. Now come on, how many season in a year? So student, first of all look at this, there are 5 season in a year. First, summer season is the hottest season and is one of the 4 season. It is the hottest season of the year, and summer season start from June 1 to August 31st. Now come on next, that is autumn season. Autumn means tree leaves turn yellow. Here in autumn season, tree leaves turn yellow and trees shed their leaves in this season. And autumn season start in March to September. So student, now come on third, that is spring season. Spring season, here spring season start from February to March, and in this season flower blooms, and it is also known as the quay off season. And in spring season, temperature is moderate or normal. So student, now come on fourth number, that is winter season. Winter season is the coldest season of the year, and we feel very cold in winter season. People wear woolen clothes in this season, and people likes to eat the hot food and drink hot food. Now next is monsoon or rainy season. So student, monsoon or rainy season means the season start from mid-June to mid-November, and people eat hot food in rainy season, and it rains heavily in rainy season. So student, I hope you all understand about the 5 season of a year. Now come on the detailed explanation of this season. First one is summer season. It is the hottest season. Summer is one of the 4 season. It is the hottest season of the year. Here summer is the very hottest season of the year. In some places summer is the wettest season with the most rain, and in other places it is a dry season. Here in some places summer is the wettest place. Wettest means very most rain. When there is a more rain, then the place becomes the wet. And many other places it is a dry season when there is no rainfall. Now look at next, many people in rich country travel in summer to seaside resort, beach camps or picnic. The student, in summer season many peoples are very many peoples travel to seaside, resort, beach, camps or picnic. Look at next, summer runs from June 1 to August 31st. Here summer start from June 1st to August 31st, and we feel very hot in summer, and in summer season we feel very hot, and we should drink lots of water in summer season. So student, you have to drink lots of water in summer season. And people prefer to wear cotton clothes during summer season. and summer is a very hot and we feel very hot in summer season. So the people prefer to wear cotton cloth because cotton cloth keep us cool. Now look at next, that is winter season. Winter season is the coldest season of the year. It occurs after autumn and before spring in each year. And people wear woolen clothes. And winter season starts from December 1 to February 28. People wear woolen clothes. People eat or drink a hot food in winter season. And we feel very cold and we wear sweaters. In winter season, people feel very cold. So they wear sweater, muffler, jacket. Now come on next. That is rainy season or monsoon season. Rainy season starts from mid-June to mid-November. Here, monsoon season means rainy season start from mid-June, means 15 June to 15 November. People wear raincoat, umbrella and gumboot to protect from rains. People eat hot food in rainy season. So student, in rainy season, people eat hot food. They play with paper boat. So student, during the rain, many children and many kids play with paper boat in water. It rain heavily in rainy season. So student, in rainy season, it rains very heavily. Now come on next, that is autumn season. Fourth number. Autumn is one of the four temperate season. So student, it is also a four temperate season of the year. And tree leaves turn yellow. And in autumn season, tree leaves becomes yellow in color, become yellowish in autumn season. Come on next page. Trees shed their leaves in this season. So student, in autumn season, trees shed their leaves. The leaves of the tree falls from their tree and start in March to September. In autumn season start from March to September. Leaves fall from the tree. So student, here the leaves of the tree falls from the tree in autumn season. Temperature is moderate, means temperature is neither very hot neither nor too very cold. And we wear normal cloth. Here in autumn season, we wear normal cloth, means we didn't feel very hot and not too very cold. So we wear normal clothes. Now come on next, that is the last season. This is the spring season. Spring season start from February to June. So student, spring season start from February to March. Flower blooms in this season. Flower in spring season, flower blooms. Here flower looks very beautiful in this season. It is also known as the queen of season. So student, spring season is the queen of the season. It is the very beautiful season. Temperature is moderate or normal. So student, in spring season, temperature is moderate, means neither very hot nor too very cold or normal. People wear cotton cloth. So student, in spring season, people wear cotton cloth. So that's all. So student, I hope you all understand about the season and the different type of season in a year. So student, you have to read and learn about the season and the types of season. Thank you.